just experiencing new things. I think that's what really wants me to, makes me want to take photos. Going somewhere new or trying something new. Just making my own story. It's more for that. That's why I like to take photos or do something kind of artsy.
Particular style. It's always changing depending on my mood or I guess whatever's influencing me at the time. Other people inspire me really. It's like what I'm looking at, what their photos look like, what I see in different magazines and stuff like that. I kind of like pick and choose what I like from different people and kind of just like build on that.
And he loves to like watch YouTube videos on how to make his photography better, so he's always trying out new techniques, or he'll have me like come on the couch and say, hey, watch this, watch how he does this. Visco cam to edit my photos. I keep it very minimal. I try to take a good photo so I won't have to rely too much on editing, but that's usually what I use.
One of the ways I get inspiration when I'm out and about. It's really easy to get in a rut whenever you're just at home not doing anything, or you get in this like cycle of monotony. So I like going out because I feel like it opens up your eyes to what's around you and kind of fuels your creativity.